underway in the first mile of Aston, and a great start from Andrew Robertson in lane 4. Very closely followed by Trevane Morrison and Leroy Kane with David Murphy taking the lead in fourth place. But Robertson just taking the win for Team GB Red. Very closely followed by Trevane Morrison for the World Team in second place, and Leroy Kane for Team GB Blue taking third place. Front Irish Scrimmager in fourth place is David Murphy. Very, very close finish there in the men's 100 metres. Very good time on the clock, 10.74, considering conditions. Really, really good performance.